We don't know what we eat, what we should eat, and when, how much, and how we should eat it. Also, half the world is obese, while the other half is facing hunger. That's Aurel.
This is Bertalan Meskó, and you're watching the channel of the Medical Futurist.
The good news is that technology could help. Food scanners could be the answer to getting to know our food better. How many grams of sugar a piece of food contains? Telspec and SIO promise that. The NEMA sensor tells you whether the food contains gluten, and the penguin sensor measures the level of harmful toxins. Nutrigenomics could help people get to know which foods they should consume and which ones they should avoid based on their own DNA. California-based startup Habit could send you your personalized meal plan based on your genetic markers. Thrive lets you determine the composition of bacteria in your digestive system, also known as your microbiome, to fine-tune diet. Calorie Counters might aid in deciding when to eat or what to cook. Apps such as Calorie Counter Pro, Happy Coach, or Noom Coach let you log your meals and choose when to have your next meal to follow your diet goals. Food chatbots could persuade you for a healthier diet by telling you the most motivational lines you could ever think of. The Happy Fork is an electronic fork that alerts you when you are eating too fast. Until now, people living with hand tremor had to go through hell when trying to eat with a fork or a spoon. Liftware helps them by neutralizing hand tremor. Food printers also open new horizons in the kitchen. Biozone prints out gourmet-looking food for seniors who need to eat purified meals. Foodini lets you personalize your meals with a 3D printer at home. There are also many experiments for engineering food, as there are fears that a shortage of farm animals is upon us. The Cultured Beef Project is producing lab-grown meat. They say the future is cultured, not slaughtered. Soylent is an extreme solution for those who think eating is an unnecessary burden in their lives. It is a meal supplement powder mixed with water that contains all the nutrition necessary for an adult. So, in the kitchen of the future, there will be many technologies helping the family prepare dinner, but they do that together. Eating will remain a social activity as it has been for thousands of years. But for our health, we have to get the most out of food and eating with technologies.